We are asked to write an equation for the line. So I'm going to go ahead and use slope intercept form, which is y equals mx plus b. So I'm going to go ahead and find our m value, which is the slope. So the number that is in front of the x is the slope. So to find that, I'm going to find the ratio of the rise to the run. So I'm going to go ahead and pick two points, any two points. I'm going to pick the point 1, 4, and I'm going to pick the point 2, 7. And I'm going to rise one box, two boxes, three boxes. And then I'm going to run one box. Then to tell if the slope is negative or positive, we look at the graph from the left. So from the left to the right, it's going up, upward. The line is rising. So that is how we know that our slope here is positive. So 3 divided by 1 is 3. So we now know that the number that is placed in front of the x is a 3. So now we need to find our b value. So our b value is the y-intercept, or the vertical intercept, where the line crosses this axis right here, the vertical axis. So the line crosses it right here, and that y value there is 1. That point is at 0, 1. But the b is just that y value there. So we're going to put a 1 here. So that is our equation. Y equals 3x plus 1. All right, so we are asked to write an equation for the line. So we have rise over run. That helps us get our slope. So I'm going to use slope-intercept form. So y equals mx plus b. So I'm going to start with finding the number that goes in front of the x in our equation. So I'm going to go ahead and pick two points. So I'm going to pick the point 0, 3. And I'm going to pick the point 3, negative 1. And then I'm going to rise one box, two boxes, three boxes, 4. So that means the rise is 4. And I have to run one box, two boxes, three boxes. Then to tell if the slope is negative or positive, we look at the graph from the left side to the right side. From the left to the right, it's going down. So the slope is negative. So negative 4/3. So in our equation, we'd have y equals negative 4/3 x. And now we need to find our b value. Our b value is where the line crosses the vertical intercept, or the y axis. So it intersects right here at 3. So our b value here is 3. So we'd have 3. And that would be our equation.